Oh, good try, Derek. Jason, get on to it. And get on with it. A bit of something new. Oh, that should be good. Oh no, straight to his hands. Lucky for Jason. Not so lucky for the bowler.
Did you listen to any of the commentary last week? Was that one stage or not? Sterling, isn't it?
I did hear one when you know, Sterling, if it makes his name to those who don't
know. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Years ago, it's still invention in culture.
Like I say to people, sometimes you just get so bored down here and you just. Oh, gibber anything.
Come back.
Some do it for a living.
Yeah. That's great. Like, when you've got another two people sitting next to you, it's easy enough. But when you're standing here by yourself, you're going, hmm. And when you're trying to think of what to say with a different type accent,
I've just got a different voice.
I'm Scottish.
Well, yes, Mum. And then. Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
Oh, beautiful boy.
That's from the money.
Yes. Right on the button, Bill.
Sometimes you get excited too. Like when Maddie bowled that kid last week.
Did you do it, Bill?
Oh no, I just
screamed. Yeah!
Yeah, I don't find much inspiring in modern commentary, however, Flemo, what a leg, with his tea and sandwiches interviews, that's just classic. Oh.
The biologist.
Yes, the anxiety aisle. Corridor of uncertainty beforehand. I think Flemo's added about 10 different ways of saying it.
Yeah. Come this side of the fence and grab a microphone. Well fielded.
On the money, was it?
Oh.
What? Even so, that's half a chance.
Definitely.
Kept it interesting. A little bit of risk.
There's a sniff. Sniff of the chance. Yeah, when I went to get this cut out on Thursday,
The
girls, the nurses down there doing the prep. They were saying that Lisa is due to have a few cut out. She had a skin check a while ago.
Yeah.
She hadn't been there, but I said to her, you're supposed to have a couple cut out. She said, yeah, well, I think she's a bit scared.
Yeah.
Oh, well, if you want the alternative.
Yeah.
Oh. Beautifully bowled, mate.
Dad did have skin cancer around the neck.
Do?
Right. He used to be outside the line. Head on. Usually wearing overalls, but it's a bit here as well. So that's why I tend to just kill it with sunscreen. Do the Greg Matthews sort of polish on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's why now when I ride the bike, I've got a BCF fishing shirt, long sleeve, etc. And Lisa to buy me that to wear under the bike helmet.
The French
legends. Yeah. Try and cover the nose.
Yeah.
But the doctor was saying to me that most of the damage is done by the time you're 16.
Yeah.
You know what's good? It doesn't bowl like this in the nets. Yesterday, just about every ball he bowled was a no ball. He knocked Ozzy over about four times.
Called Eve,
that's
not like this. joke for us is decked off all this sort of map.
I think my field look could have done there. This is magnificent.
That was offside too, I'm sure. It's pretty well
done. Give him the slow Yorker. You'd think he was out on the bay, he was fishing that well.
Yeah. What a good pun to see in the background.
Yeah. Looking a bit dirty. Like hazy. It's a case of readjusting the radar, I think.
Yes.
Low and wide, and it gets put down to the keeper's fumble.
You should be able to sort it out.
It's amazing what you can do when the radar is recalibrated.
Yeah. 9 times out of 10, I'd say it's the left hand. And it just seems to
the full air full away is the sort of. It's just a defensive block, pretty much.
Bring back on the bench.
Went straight over Jason's head.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, only had to come back sort of from meter mat distance. Thank you very much.
Yeah. There it is. Too short.
It's good. Yeah, good work. Good work. Building line. Good. But that's what I'm saying. Because they're going to try and hit him.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've been back.
There it is. Almost got it. Almost got it. Lucky inside edge, though.
Didn't go on this side. So I mean, it just is slow little bowling down, straight.
It could be serious damage for spinning from that.
Oh, that's gone.
Yes! Got him!